हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट वीडियो। सो टुडे व्हाट आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट इज कोड। व्हाट डू वी मीन बाय कोड इन रेफरेंस टू दिस पर्टिकुलर सीरीज, राइट? सो कोड, व्हाट आई मीन बाय कोड इज, राइट, लाइक समथिंग दैट लेट्स अस कम्युनिकेट, समथिंग दैट लेट्स अस कम्युनिकेट। सो इट कैन बी एनी सिंबल, लेटर्स, नंबर्स, वर्ड्स, एनीथिंग, ड्रॉइंग्स, एनी साइन, साइंस, एनीथिंग दैट लेट्स अस कम्युनिकेट, दैट लेट्स अस कन्वे अवर आइडियाज टू समबडी एल्स, राइट? और फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स सी व्हाट इज इट दैट वी यूज मोस्ट फॉर अवर कम्युनिकेशन, है डे टू डे कम्युनिकेशन। सो मोस्टली व्हाट वी यूज इज लैंग्वेज, राइट? सो एम आई सेइंग दैट लैंग्वेज इज काइंड ऑफ अ कोड? या व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज दैट दैट लेट्स से दैट देयर मस्ट बी अ टाइम व्हेन पीपल हैड टू पॉइंट टू समथिंग इफ दे वांटेड टू रेफर टू इट, because that particular object might have not been given a word, right, by then. Or for example, you can associate it with yourself also. So suppose there is some object and you don't know what it is called, right? So till then you have not associated any idea with it, right? Any, you have not assigned any symbol to it, any idea to it. So that particular thing that you assign to it, that lets you communicate, is what I am referring to code, right? So I think this much will be enough, right, for code. So code is any idea which lets us communicate. That's it. Then, so let's come to the interesting part now. So let's see, suppose there is a boy, it can be a girl also, okay? Suppose there is a person and he is 12 years old, right? And he lives in his house, obviously, and across the street his best friend lives. And fortunately there are windows, so they can see each other, right? So as they are good friends, then obviously they are in a habit of discussing ideas or conveying information to each other. So what happens is this, they want to talk to each other at night, but their parents have not given them anything like phone or nothing. So how are they going to communicate? So as they can see each other, so they can communicate with some sign language or body language, right? Maybe some hand signs or some facial signs, something like that, facial expressions or whatnot. But you know, right, they will not be able to communicate very efficiently in this manner. And there is another problem, that what parents did was, they said that it's night time, it's bedtime, so lights out. And they are not allowed to open the lights of their room. So now, unfortunately, now they can't even see each other. So there's no more room for any kind of sign language, right? So fortunately, they both had a flashlight, right? It's kind of a torch, right? A flashlight. So as they have the flashlight, now how are they going to communicate with it? So कैसे करेंगे आखिर वो चर्चा, है ना? So what they can do? So what this boy tries is, he tries to write with the help of flashlight. But as you can imagine that, if 100 meters across, if somebody has a flashlight and he's trying to write something, then it will be very difficult to make sense of it. So this is a task. So think of a way by which you can communicate with your friend if such a scenario happens with you, right? And I know it's very simple thing, and most of you would be knowing that how to do this, but as we are building upon idea, so it's really important to appreciate these simple breakthroughs, right? So let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.